son, my six-year-old son here, and we're playing co-op. We're on level... What level are we on? I think we're on level... Yeah, we just finished the tether. We're level 5. So here we go.
Before we start...
Try getting on your butt.
Before we start, yes. I want to ask...
Yes?
If you subscribe to our channel, thank you so much.
Yeah, that's true. We have, I think, 40-something subscriptions, so we definitely like to have more. Let's try our buttons and see what they do. Okay. Well, we'll have to go up here and figure it out. Step on that one and see if it opens this door. No? Okay. Go up towards that door by you, that blue door, and see if my button. See if that door opens. Yes, so that's our objective. We gotta get some blocks or something to step on those buttons. Let's go look around. Let's explore and find.
Uh-oh.
I guess those spikes don't kill you, they just make you bounce. Ah, the gray ones break.
There's tiny.
Warning, the gray blocks break. Do they come back? Yes, they do.
Why is it tiny? Oh my.
Side. I'll go to their side. You have to get to the top, and you have to take those blocks, and you have to out. You have to hit both, kick those at the same time. This is going to be a tough one. I might have to help you this one. Oof. Okay, so you want me to get you up top? This might be kind of tricky with the spikes. You need to get to the far upper right side. I know, right? You probably didn't hear me mention those, did you? Here we go. Okay, one, two.
I didn't hear you mention it.
Wait, the count of three. One, two, three.
All right. I didn't hear you mention it. Okay. Wait, hold on. I have to get on the box.
I'm gonna try and get mine to my side. Yours is over here. Yours is over here. You want me to let you get yours?
Never.
You go get yours. You got this. Ow! Kick back over there.
Ow. Let me do this. Ow.
Okay, you got this. Woo, we did it.
Yeah, jump.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Let's go. Don't kick it off of there. You need that ball there so we can...
Now I'm going to jump.
That works. Ow!
He
kicked me. We got an achievement on the last level called You're Not Helping. It was an achievement for kicking your partner 50 times in a game. So that was interesting.
Ow.
I see what we gotta do.
Ow. Thank you. Ow.
Oh, wait. Were you...
Well, did you see that?
Hey,
I just walked across.
Either you want to go up or you want me to go up.
I want to go up.
One of us has to go up to break the blocks. So I'll kick you up.
Yeah.
Here, get on top of my head.
Yeah, kick.
On top of my head.
Thank you. Ow.
The spot above this red thing, stand on it until it breaks, okay? Stand on that thing until it breaks. There we go. And now we can go up. Bounce on it. There we go.
Woohoo.
Ow. What's this one do? Okay. Why do we need to be up here? I bet we'll need that in a minute. Ow. I bet we're gonna have to get these things.
And I bet I need the spikes.
I wonder how. We have to think about this. How are we gonna get up there? I bet I gotta kick you up there.
Spikes.
Towards you. Oh well, that works. Sure. That was.
I'm glad they don't break.
Now, Well, yeah, let's just go over here first and see. Maybe we don't need them.
Ow.
This is a fun game, actually. I like this game. Hey, we already finished. I thought those boxes were going to have a little more significant purpose.
No, I want to be in that front.
You're in the front. I'll set a spot for you. There we go. Ow. There we go. Woohoo. We did it.
Jump into the water. Jump.
Next level. High foot five. Oh, this looks interesting. What does this button do? This button opens yours. Okay, go through.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, then.
Wait, do it.
Hold
wait,
on a second. Wait.
Hold on, hold it.
Hold on, I'm gonna.
Hold it.
No, that's a ball. I need to get the ball so you can get through. So it'll stay open.
Wait, hold on. Ow.
Boom. There we go.
Hold it.
Leave your ball there, though. Leave your ball there. Oh, wait, what's over here? An acorn? Let's see what that does. Ooh.
I
have no idea what the acorn's for, but I'm taking
it.
Acorn, you mean? No.
I'm gonna kick myself in. Guys, watch this. I can do a backflip.
I think I got my acorn stuck. Sounds kind of bad. Hey, you want my acorn get stuck?
No.
I'm getting it farther and farther away from the goal. Okay.
Guys, I have no idea what to look
at. I don't know either. I'm trying to get this. There we go. Got it. Now to get the acorn.
Nana!
You act normal. You don't have to act super silly because you're on a microphone. Don't be one of those obnoxious YouTubers now.
What's an obnoxious YouTuber?
YouTubers who talk so much they're annoying. You don't want to be one of those. So, what's the purpose of the acorn? I mean, it's... I'm assuming it has... Yeah, it's like annoying orange. Oh. Wife, but mommy's calling. Mute. Alright. One phone call later, we are back. You're stuck? Is there a... Oh, there's a place somewhere. Maybe this button will let you out. Okay, well, I need to find another ball to get you out. Let's see. Oh, the acorn. That's what it's for. But how do we get the acorn? Let's figure this out. Sure, there's no way for you to get out? Walk around a little bit. Go down. Or better yet, see if you can jump up this thing. See, it looks like there's a hinge on this blue door. Maybe if you bump it with your head, it'll open from below. Try that. You got this, try again. If you hold A, you'll jump higher. Ah, so you can only go in from under. I see. Go through. I'll stay back here and volunteer as tribute. Okay, go. You're wanting to get stuck? Whoa, that was pretty cool. Okay, now go. Rocket, that's too small for you to get stuck. Go and try to find a way to get me out. Go, go on. Go without me. Save me. Bring back help. Go.
What happened?
I need you to go get help.
Never. I'm out of here.
Seriously, go forward and get some help. Like, you need to get that door open somehow. I can't go anywhere until you do. Please? Please? How can you get up there? Oh, there's a spot over here. Next to me, you might be able to jump up. Try that one. We still haven't perfected the volume on our microphones. I tend to talk too quiet. Ooh, you did it. I tend to talk too quiet, and you can't hear me. We're still testing our volume. Oh, try holding B and maybe you'll fall between it. Hold B. Jacob. Oh, you got it.
Ow, ow.
Okay, now open this up and push it to me. Almost. Yay, now I can come with you. We're a family again.
Yeah.
I'll kick you up there, okay? Oh, actually, we might just be able to. There you go. Almost.
I wanna, like, fight bad guys.
Well, I don't know if there are bad guys, but, doing puzzles together is fine. Ugh! Can we kick it?
Kick it.
Ow.
There you go.
What's the point of this? Is there a reason? I feel like when something's here like this, there's a reason. Unless it's just showing us this is how this works. Let's move on and see what happens. What's this? Around. I'm not sure why. Oh, we can't even move them. Oh, every time you kick it, it changes, right? Do we need them all to be even? Wait, stop, stop, stop. Are we wanting them all to... Oh, we want them all to be different. No. Okay, stop right there. No, no, just kick it once and leave it alone. Any of them. Just kick it once. Okay, now leave it there. See, when you kick it, it stops. Maybe we need them all to be different shapes? We'll find out if we need them... Leave it, kick it once and leave it alone. Kick it once. Okay, now leave it. No. I don't know if they all need to be the same one or not, Jake.
I'm trying to see if it is.
Are you trying to get on a diamond? Okay, so kick it right after you see the club. So after that black one that looks like a leaf. There you go. Let's just try to make him a diamond then. We'll go with that. Okay, we got that one. Let's do the next one. And we'll see if that's what it wants. There's a ball here. Not sure what we need that for. We'll find out. I'm guessing we're going to need it up here. Well, let's look. Now, in a minute, Mommy's going to be home. Oh, we need 3 hearts. So they all 3 need to be hearts. Let's do that. Oh, you got that one. In a minute, Mommy's going to get home. We got to turn this off and help her with groceries. Real world problems. Care of that one. Good job. I don't know what the ball's for, but you go through the door. I'm gonna go see if there's anything I need to do with that sign. Nope. Nothing.
Okay.
I'm curious if that ball's gonna be important up here, so we'll move on and see if we need a ball. Or better yet, I can just take it with me. Last time I spent all this time taking a ball with me, though, it turned out we didn't need it, so... apparently not, because you've already reached the goal. Let's go! Bouncing from tip to tip. And we might have finished the level just in time before Mommy got home. Kind of leaning like Smooth Criminal.
What?
The Michael Jackson video, the Smooth Criminal, where he leans, you know?
Michael Jackson?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, well, I guess I'm promoting here, the FGTV video we watched, that Michael Jackson scary game, the actual real Michael Jackson.
I can't hear anything.
Because if we have the sound on too high, we can't hear our own voices. Hey, it's a car one again. Ready?
No.
upside down. Ugh. And boost. Remember, you hit A to boost, if you didn't notice. But every time that red bar fills up is when you can boost again. Ouch. In some ways, the... That's okay. The spirit of this game kind of reminds me of Katamari a little bit.
Mario?
Katamari. You haven't played that one. That was a fun one. I miss Katamari. If I could find one. If I could find one on Xbox One, I would buy it. Come on, tip me over. There we go.
Come on, come on. Oh, yeah.
I hear mommy pulled up. We gotta stop this. We will be back at some point, because this is a fun game. We will talk to you guys later. Subscribe, please.